Thank you guys for tuning in on this wonderful day. On this day. Before we get this video started, could you please like and subscribe and turn on the notification buttons. For every time I pop up, I'm playing Crew 2 today, and tomorrow we're playing a bit of Fortnite. Okay, let's get into it. Okay, so I'm just using the 4450 EXC. Start off with. Guys, we are gonna do a race today. I'll see.
There
is a race going on.
Can I go too?
And then I might get on my different bike. I do not know.
No. Yeah. No.
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 No. No good bike races.
It can.
Oh, I'll just do the one. And not that one. It is.
Okay.
It's not that one.
What's up?
It's not that one. It's not that one. Where is it? Oh. That's a truck. Duh, I'll do this one.
So listen up, I got a race you need to be a part of.
Let's just skip this.
Right, you're beating me. Thank you.
First place! Woohoo!
I was being a bit too cocky, and we got
Wade? Wade, over here! Can we get a shot of you with the winner, Wade?
An all-new episode in the Live Extreme series is available now.
You've been invited to another Live Extreme race. I'm telling you, being a rising star has its perks.
But what's this? Do we really have that? Okay. Just let it in. White Mountain is more fast. This is one of the new races.
Looks like Cluck Cluck Tuck is here. What I wouldn't give to see you beat him in front of everyone. I've had enough of that guy's humble act.
You're beating him.
Let's go.
Competition for its own sake is nice, but it doesn't get you anywhere. As far as I'm concerned, you compete with a goal to come out with the most points. And once you're on top, you take what's coming to you. Lots of obstacles, of course, like this. When I drove here, I always kept one eye on the distance to plan ahead. And that's free advice. You should take it if you want to do as well as me. I'll be keeping an eye on you. See if you measure up.
Gonna be the end for this video. Make sure you like and subscribe, please. I wanna get more subscribers.